come on, B. Come on, man. He don't get no talking to barbershop B. Nigga don't write his own raps. He's still on the same subject matter. All nigga talk about is money, cars, and girls. That's it, man. Point blank.
See them broke niggas talking, hating cause they never had it. Yeah. It makes me stunt hard to see stunting, it's just a habit. Yeah. Woke up in Lenox Mall, if I like it, then I'ma grab it.
True.
And the clerk, the black card, or I just might cash it. See, I bring the rob report to life.
What?
50,000 for the floor seats, got me sitting next to Spike. So homie, with your paper like?
Yeah.
See, bad money stretches long, something like the New Jersey Turnpike.
Damn.
And just to show off my whip, I drive slow, plus I rhyme tight. Bow got the virgin flow. All the hotels I stay in, I'm 5-star material.
Yep.
24 karat gold spoon, I eat with my cereal.
Damn.
Who you kidding? It's something with the roof missing.
Yeah.
Watch how the chain react when the light hit it. Listen, listen, nigga, I'm the poster boy.
What?
And I stunt just like I'm supposed to, boy.
What?
Flow hot, get close, I'll melt your boy. I'll never disrespect Nas, I'm not soldier boy.
What?
I got a stylist, so I stay fresh to death. And when I mess up the crib, the maid's clean the mess. Got two sidekicks, one for business, one for girls.
Yeah.
Three assistants, so I'm covered all over the world.
Yeah.
Got a Virtu phone with the concierge service.
Damn.
And all you other rappers got a reason to be nervous. I'm anemic, so my crib got the heat and marble floors. Private elevator, let you off in front of my door.
Damn.
But it's just a condo. Yeah, I'm living lavish, so much money, I'm thinking about buying all of Jay-Z's masters. You boys better step y'all cash up on big time. You better pull all my stats up.
Yeah.
Yep, you know what it is, Mr. 09 is mine, it's LBW. All a nigga do is stunt, that's all I know. Hot cars, hot bras, that's all I know. I'm in the club back in Bay, that's all I know. Rock ice, new clothes, that's all I know. All a nigga do is stunt, that's all I know. Hot cars, hot bras, that's all I know. In the club back in Bay, that's all I know. Rock ice, new clothes, that's all I know. Hey, look, man, I think about it, y'all really got this whole keeping it real thing confused. I really don't think that y'all understand what keeping it real actually means. It means that you are keeping it true to what you do, which means you cannot speak upon any subject matter if it does not pertain to you. So the reason why I get criticized so much is because I only talk about actual real life things that happen in my life, which means I'm keeping it 100. Yeah, I stunt, okay, I get girls, I make records for girls, and okay, people say that's all I can do. So what, I'm in my lane, and I've been winning for the past 11, 12, 13 years, I'm doing this. Your favorite rappers wish that they could be where I'm at right now. I've done 6 arena tours. Name another rapper that have done 6 arena tours other than Jay-Z. I'm waiting. Alright, that's what I thought. You know what I'm saying? So I've been doing this. You understand me? Don't forget, T.I. did do the Scream Tour. And that's my big brother. Shout out to Tip. But what I'm saying is that these boys want the money and they want the work that I get as well. I don't want to be these biggest. Have y'all seen World Star Hip Hop lately? I don't want to. Come on, man. Don't no chicks want to be around none of that. I'm cool, man. I'm trying to stay away from that shit. You know what I'm saying? But it's funny how you niggas wanna push me to the side, but y'all wanna listen to these so-called gangster rappers with these mirage-ass careers. And what I mean by that is a mirage. Their careers are mirage. It look good from afar till you walk up on that shit and it ain't what it is. You know what I mean? These so-called hard rappers better off starring like Mike with me. You know what I mean? Try on the shoes, nigga, they fit. They go a pair to like Mike's shoes. I'm just saying, you know what I mean? So understand what's going on. I'm realer. Not saying I'm gangster, far from that. But what I'm saying is I'm more factual than a lot of these other MCs, a lot of these other rappers out here, man. And on top of that, I got hit records. Oh yeah. And somebody tell the ringleader that the midget makes